web page areas. Okay, the most granular we're going to get with the way the web works is the web page area. So the way the web works is we have the internet, which is the communication protocol. It's the way that computers can talk to each other. We have the World Wide Web, which is an application that runs on the internet. We have websites, which are organizations, clumps of information that are meant to hang together but can interrelate to other parts of other websites on the web and specifically to other pages on other websites. Underneath the level of the website is the web page. The web page is one presentation of information. But these concepts are much more difficult than the corresponding concepts in books because all of the web pages, all the websites, the internet itself is one mass of interconnected information. So it's much less distinct where one piece of information ends and another begins, or one web page can conglomerate information from many places. Still, we have the organization of the internet, the World Wide Web running on the World Wide Web consisting of a set of sites that divide the information of the world into parts, pages which divide the information of the site into parts, and now finally the smallest level that we'll talk about, the page area, which is one distinct region of a page. So any website that you look at, you'll immediately see that there are distinct areas on the page. There's the banner at the top that tells you whose website it is. There's usually navigation under that or navigation off to one of the sides. And then somewhere generally in the center is the information that page is supposed to contain, right? That's usually how a web page works. Each of those page areas is a different piece of information or can contain a different piece of information. And so we'll get further into those ideas of the pieces of information later. But for now, I just want you to understand that the lowest level of organization, at least that we're going to be paying attention to in this class, is the page area. Page areas are on web pages. Web pages are on websites. Websites are on the World Wide Web. The World Wide Web. The World Wide Web runs on the internet network. And the internet network is one of the three main parts of computing: networks, hardware, and software.